This is going on this evening. A car crashes into a famous footwear store in Northeast Philadelphia. Chopper 3 over the scene on Roosevelt Boulevard. One person was rushed to the hospital. There's no word on their condition. We do know that no one inside the store was injured. It's unclear why the driver right now lost control.